You found one of two keys to the residence of the Lord of the Vampires. Find the second key.
These seem to be the missing pages of the book that talks about Daylight Guards. But these pages are about vampires. And most important, how to exterminate them. The most effective remedy is a mixture of crushed garlic and consecrated water. According to these texts, any water can be consecrated just by dipping a crucifix into it.
managed to overcome the second twin. No need to repent. They've been dead for 200 years. You've just restored the course of nature. Both of the keys from the residence of their lord are in your hands now. Hurry! If you can slay the head vampire, you'll rescue your beloved.
Yeah.